Good morning, Northern Lebanon. Today is Thursday, April 11th.
I'm Ben.
And I'm Hudson. April 24th is the last day for any library checkouts. High school students interested in becoming a member of the book club or the senior high reading Olympics team next year, please see Mrs. Bug in room 74 this week.
Prom tickets are on sale and are $75 per person in room 53 before school or during periods 1, 4, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And after school or in room 203 during periods 4 and 6. The last day to buy them is May 3rd. Non-NL students must have a completed guest form prior to purchasing tickets. If you plan on getting out early on prom day, please bring a signed note from your parent or guardian when you purchase your tickets. The earliest you may get out is 11:05. Early bird mini-thon registrations are due this Friday, April 12th. You must have your fee paid by this Friday to get a shirt.
Ben's
all t-shirt orders and R&K sub orders are also due by Friday. Registrations will be accepted until May 3rd. Will you join the fight against pediatric cancer? FTK.
Bookmarks for Hit the Books, sponsored by the Harrisburg Senators, have arrived. Get your bookmark from your ELA teacher or the library. Once all bases are filled, you can redeem the bookmark for 2 tickets to a Senators game. Attention middle school students, if you sold items for the field trip fundraiser, they will be delivered Wednesday, April 17th. Pickup will be during period 10 in room 202. If you sold more than 10 items, you might want to consider having a parent pick you up instead of riding the bus home.
Attention seniors, Valiant Vikes is sponsoring a seniors only prom ticket raffle. Enter using Viking dollars. $1 equals one chance to win. There will be two winners receiving a free prom ticket. Entries are due by noon this Friday. See Schoology for details and the link to enter. School physicals will be Friday, April 12th. Please check the schedule and report at your assigned time.
Now to Brandon and Campbell with the joke of the day.
You know, Brandon, I used to be indecisive, but now I'm not so sure. Ha! I get it.
Welcome to today's animal of the day. Today we have Lily Carpenter's dog, Diesel.
In sports, today, varsity boys volleyball is home versus Day Spring Christian Academy, and boys tennis is home versus Pequay Valley.
Make sure to get your votes in for Addison Kabika and Moses Gonzalez for Lebanon Daily News Athletes of the Week, as well as Andrew Vai and Abby Polkovic on Lebanon Sports.
The lunch for today is corn dog nuggets.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have an empathetic Thursday, NL.